idea.
Apparently the corn blueberry wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some fishermen might
no mention of me telling you to delta the fuck out of it.
You know what?
No, no.
Okay. Watch your step. Well, let's talk to her.
What? You want a new friend?
Of course I do. That's why I'm talking to you. Can I have some? Can I have some?
Hey!
I know, but I want to, like, immerse myself. She's jealous.
Yes?
Yes?
What's up?
Yes? I like your marshmallow shirt. Ooh, a studded dildo. Heck yeah.
Can't you see? I'm busy.
I don't believe him. He's rude. More dildos on the floor.
Real water.
course. Beans.
I wonder if it's still like a stealing mechanism. Like, can you just pick up anything without any repercussions?
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weed.
You're the one standing over here.
I don't think he wants to talk.
Okay. Oh, there's some children. Oh my gosh. It takes me back.
Try talking to him.
He's playing hopscotch.
Who are you?
He has robot eyes. Even kids have monsters? Like, that's crazy.
He probably belongs to some gang. This is probably his dad over here having a trip. And maybe this is his mom.
What do you want, friend?
She's nice.
She's nice. Where'd she hold it? Oh my god, don't sit over here, girl. Oh my god. Wow. We'll take the croissant. And...
the glasses.
Tapered square glasses.
Oh, you can put those on.
I can put them on.
So...
I got them out of the trash.
Hey, hey! What?
And then go into inventory.
Okay.
And put on the that it's a, I think it's in the face.
Do they have stats? Oh, plus 4 armor.
That's cool.
And new and improved to stay on your face. They're cute. She looks
and
cute.
Put your jacket on so
you
can help up our party.
Now she looks bad.
Okay.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. We can sell, I guess.
But we're not gonna sell anything.
Okay.
We're gonna double click the triangle. At least for 5,000.
Why? Why is everyone getting out for me? Why don't you? Just passing through.
I want to explore this beautiful city with so much character.
I mean, I think we need to do the first couple of missions because.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. It just so happens, I think I might have bagged this with sweet ass J.O.B.
No.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that. Just that he's funny by it. Ever known someone named Dexter Deshawn? Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold plated.
Dexter. What's the latest stuff on him? No, you got him for this, bro.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was, took a little vacation.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. Who is he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off the hardcore virtues. Important thing is, that's great.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trading your spleen or something? As far as I know, one appetite to get fingered by Dex.
You know me? But D-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Come on. Ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? You meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but... no deal's right on you now.
Why do I got it? You and D-Bug draw straws without me?
D-Bug and Dex go way back. And my face is yesterday's news. All Dex says is to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
I forgot my person.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixes. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against Padre or Rococo. Dex is all.
Hey,
Dex.
Don't get me started on fixes. They catch a client, find the cheapest guns to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landing.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, dude. What are you in on? Bunch of wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to scoot over the dead. Or, dust off the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
We rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory ride.
Let's blow this popsicle stand. Literally. Hey JoJo, thanks for stopping by. We're playing with Cyberpunk 2077.
First stop.
Get in.
I was supposed to stop by Rick's anyhow. I got a date. Yeah, this date.
You don't say.
So.
Or you can flip the camera.
But can I change the radio thing?
Yeah. Radio.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
fly.
And see, back with you so soon.
This is it. Come on.
Nice fucking job.
Find me what Dick's done, Dusty.
Thank you.
We'll hash out what Dick's done.
I'm really good at parking with the advantage of cars. Wait, this guy has a message. It says no one here. Oh, he looks... Oh, wow, he looks sexy. Get it, girl. Thanks for waiting for me. Oh, what's going on over here?
Oh, yeah.
I can do that. I'm here for the show. How did he get to be in there with her? How did he get in there? Oh, I guess this is the door now. Can I... Oh, it's locked. I'll come back for this later. Besides all this, Death is a great opportunity no longer to be I, to him who has it. During life, the will of man is without freedom. His action takes place with necessity upon the basis of his unalterable character and chain of motives. But everyone remembers much that he has done, and an account of which he is by no means satisfied with himself. If now he were to go on living, he would go on acting in the same way. An account of an unalterable nature of his character. Accordingly, he must cease to be what he is in order to be able to arise out of the germ of his nature as a new and different being. Therefore, Death loses these bonds. The will again becomes free, for freedom lies in the essence, not in the operator. Or the operator. Or the operaria. Whatever that says. Whatever that says. Sure.
Do you truly believe?
Is it
going to
be dangerous?
Don't you worry.
I like the bonsai.
Cameras are all around.
Limited time only. Oh, I like the lucky cat.
Can I say I've got my head in the clouds? Earth to me.
It's Misty.
I think you have to go, like...
Hi, Misty.
Hello? Anybody there?
Okay.
She's kind of... Oh, shit.
It's Grimes. I'm taking my time. Okay.
Good to see you.
Though a common practice underwear installation is still dangerous and invasive procedure, which can only be performed by qualified specialists. Ripper Docs. There are several Wiccadocs operating throughout my city who offer a variety of different cyber upgrades. Select your desired cybernetic upgrade from the list and enjoy your new abilities. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Last gig. Had to jack into your client's narrow socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experienced migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
No, no, from the afterlife. No denying you're holding up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic.
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys. Time I bumped up my sights and had a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn. Getting the major leagues. New tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down. Relax.
Where's the blue light on the map?
On the blue light on the map?
Yeah, okay. Over there.
Something over here.
I don't know.
Okay, maybe later.
Should find out where I am.
Sorry, you're just checking out your cool pod here. To get my blow dry. Are you gonna do my blow dry?
What was I? Oh, no. Right.
You can do my blow dry.
Corrosion optics. Best that got. And should be right under the circumstances. Now, Jack.
Oh, dude, that costs extra. Oh, wait.
Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like a trick coming handy, then.
Gave you my word I'd pay you back for this. I'd be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Do
it
again.
Reboot!
See what's on the other side.
Cybernetic implants are mechanical replacements for the organic parts of your body. Ghosts in the shell. They can give you superhuman-like abilities, which can improve your combatability and help you survive in hazardous conditions. Although upon practicing 2077, the installation of cyberware is still an invasive and sometimes dangerous medical procedure. Only specialists known as Wiccadocs are trusted to install cyberware safely. Okay. So we got some Alex Gray shit going on here. Let's see. What can we do? This is the operating system. So we're going to put it here. Where does it go? Here.
Hands.
This is a ballistic corporal accessor.
Increase the chance. Like, let's go into everything and see what, like, I mean, just to see what's what.
Oh. My hands.
Oh, there's no more hands.
Okay.
That's all.
This is it. I think we installed it.
Yeah, but, like, that's the only one that's, like, we will get, like to pick other ones at some point.
Increases the chance to ricochet shots with power weapons.
And directly links the user's upper...
optical implant to the weapon system, offering real-time data tracking.
So, like, you can see how many bullets that's in your weapon and stuff, I guess. But let's, like, just see what's, like, what's this?
Oh, this is called, this is part of...
titanium
bones, that sounds
increased,
like,
carrying capacity by 20%.
I want to be Wolverine.
No, yeah, we don't have enough money at all. Like
we don't have enough street cred, because we have 900. But this costs
1,000.
Uh oh. Oh, I see. Okay, so
I mean, but we're just looking through, like, all of them.
Okay.
Like, so arms, to see what we're not gonna buy anything. Just
the stuff's available.
Yeah, but we don't have enough money.
Mantis blades. Oh, those are the mantis blades.
Yeah.
Gorilla arms.
What else is that?
Mono wire.
What's that do? The mono wire.
Charges when equipped but not used in combat, and attacks with the charge wire deal bonus damage based on the charge level.
What else? There's one other one. Oh, I don't care about that one.
Okay. Projectile launch system. That seems cool.
Yeah, that's cool. Like...
requirements on that. Okay. So...
like, let's see what's...
frontal cortex. RAM upgrade.
Increase the cyber tech RAM. I don't know what that means.
We'll find out. Memory boost and the RAM upgrade.
Okay.
Thyroxine injector. Adrenaline booster. Microgenerator. Feedback circuit. Immune system.
There's nothing
there.
What's in a
nervous system?
Allows you to aim and shoot while
dodging.
So, shoot time to 50%. But this is cool. Like, this will, like, slow time while blocking, aiming, or attacking. Doing a slide or dodge cooldown 50 seconds or 5 seconds. What's in the
infrared tendons? Press X while in midair to perform a double jump. Oh, that's a double jump. And this is fortified angles. Hold X to charge the power of the jump, then release to jump. Okay, so
double jump, definitely, right?
Uh huh.
What's the, like, the button when you hop on the left, the button on the left, you hop that, you skip that one?
This one?
Uh-huh.
Grounding plating grants immunity to
shock. Increase armor with transfer. Like, the important part is, like, what is what, like, in the middle. That says what it does. Like, all the other stuff is kind of a bit around.
Okay, so.
Well, I mean, the optical system, that's what we have to change, so.
The optical system?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It's...
It's free.
Enhances your vision.
And
empty cyber mod slot. Okay, so.
So now we're done.
The Mark One, like I said, these are not standard. Displays data on the corner. Very undertoxic, built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your faces in blur. Just remember, your body is still showing up as crystal clear. This should be the trick. Talks to Hiroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Major League Armor was right here.
So what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Not much. And that's fine. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town. Been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic. Feel anything? Lights out for a minute, alright. Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Making you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches.
Fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
How about the neural virus from the last job?
Done and gone while you're putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the trigger. You're certified bug free.
Shit, you're not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stent should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
The best bit. I only...
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
He's winning.
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra soul. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
Got cash riding on this?
Nah, just looking. It's out of habit more than anything else.
Miss it, don't you?
Cripple's trying to keep his distance. Soccer's back high and Malone hurts. But I gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Think you got Misty here to help. Handles your grip and all.
Yeah, letting out her shot's the best decision I ever made.
What? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his luck.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. Life just gets easier from there.
It's like an Uber, like, right?
And fast travel.
Yeah. And like one of those, remember in the beginning we were in like an, oh, we don't need to do that.
Okay.
Try going into the lab and see if there's like some missions. Thank you. So
I didn't do anything. Oh my god. I roll off the club. Oh my god, I didn't do anything. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. No. Why?
Oh my god.
Given a damn, I'd have the city's underworld and half its corpse on my ass already.
And if you are their pawn, unknowingly carrying out their secret agendas. But who are those who follow our every step, you ask? Why? Why the Titans of Entertainment in Alpha Centauri? In their wretchedness, they predate their weary and oppressed masses by putting our laughter, our tears, on full display!
Did they give me a snap skill of the arresting and revealing government secret?
Open your mind before it is too late!
I think you can get a mission from him.
Like, this is Max Nova. I just can't.
I recognize you. Your eyes tell me that your mind is open to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Shit,
Rumble. Just don't spend it on stupid shit.
Thank you. This has bothered me a day or two. Radio, bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold.
What's his name go?
Thank you.
Winks into live action. The Winx Club, the Winx Girls. I like these fairy girls. They made a live action. It's gonna be on Netflix.
I'm not sure. I don't know what you're talking about.
This is a preview. I'll show you the channel for the first time. This is what they made into that reaction. This is who she is.
Okay.
Oh,
she has
the other fairy is.
Oh.
Anyway, looks like it's a new collection. Live action!
Should be some easy eggs. You in? Catch the beats attached.
Oh, you can also just like see the option on it. Like, I'm muting all the things, like it's like a... It's like echoing.
Yeah, it's the missing back.
Nothing important has happened in a while, like, and like, so I guess we're just supposed to do like side mission until we get enough money to pay them, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
I think. They don't really give you, like...
I mean, we're just exploring.
Next to Grand Suburbs.
Okay. Do my best.
Oh. Okay.
You recognize them by their cold.
Listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber attacks in the city is on the rise.
Now that's not news to you,
but this issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unpaired therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain.
If I get a tip about a possible attack,
I'll give you a call.
Maybe you can investigate what Max attack hits the scene.
But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up.
I hope that's all clear.
Oh, so we found people and take down and stuff.
Hey, Rick, thank you for stopping by.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh.
Ample indeed.
Let's roll. Mind if I ask you something right off the thing? Would you rather live in peace, smelling slimy of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like cozy, without seeing your 30?
Blaze of glory. Glory. Is it that one? Miss Nobodies Don't Survive.
You're either somebody who fizzles out in the Mecca.
Good job, Tony. Why me? Yeah. Hey, got a question. Why all this?
Could have had Jackie or T-Bucks in here. Could have just done this on comms.
Call me old fashioned, but I like to look anywhere which is this in the eye. Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackson past. And sweet T-Bug helped his brother out 2 years ago. So here we are. Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you. But we'll get to that.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype. A biochip. Job's grabbing. Simple.
Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Mm-hmm. Arasaka.
Sure, that's no problem.
Not at all. That's a death sentence.
Hello.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a beautiful friendship built on.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the males for yours. Need to act to resolve that. Second, Veronica. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the teams.
What's her thing?
Why she need to meet? Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Better knew it wasn't easy. Put the word out, I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, man.
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop letting the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, we'll be there for it all. yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person. Jaggy's only good at something. I know you know what I mean.
What's the issue with resolving the restroom? Got a beef?
It's locked and shot.
What's she planning?
Hell, been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding her. The one lead she's got so tied in her trunk.
Sounds like she's waiting on the transport. Got stood up. Monochrome in the bag's probably her chief suspect. Got nothing from him or on him, so she's keeping him just in case. But she needs to find the stolen gear before her boss is going to be fucked up.
Well, Miss Lee, that is some impressive production. Naturally, use that intel as you do. Preferably well. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it out.
Think I got it. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at his bar. Flathead does. It'll be all you. One more thing, Miss Lee. Quiet light or blaze of glory? Later now.
Wants to put us on a few small points. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up with big jobs. There's this combat military prototype. Maelstrom collected. And Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the game had to switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Voice versus Sprint.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deeds of some Militech agent too, but don't know how much help she stands to be. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking wax, something special. Junkie, some junk. Royce, what's grown?
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Everyone parked.
You? What's Dex gonna do?
Parker wants to meet someone in the crew. Dex gave me the name.
What's the way he's doing? So, How you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker was first.
Think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Cyberpunk 2077.
Business as usual.
What's on the menu?
So curious. The name.
Lizzie's.
That the owner?
Not for a long while, no. And it's Nancy's Deuce Bar.
Oh, no, I'm just glad interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint place back in the day. Lizzie's Bar. Those were paid right, insured, and had decent security. Good spot, no.
Stories of the golden days.
Inevitable demise.
All will make tall tales
easier to swallow. So, what went wrong? Tiger's Claw shot up Lizzie's. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls. No hesitation, Lizzie blacked the guy's balls off. Game came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had nothing to do with them. Luckily, they kept their heads organized. Big Boss now is Susie Q. Decides to, out of respect. Biz booms his business.
Looking for Evelyn Parker.
No, she's here.
Who's asking? Big tipper. Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture. Truly. But afraid I don't get paid at all. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with.
Either that or it was just a guess.
Why would we be here? Any particular reason?
Actually, it doesn't seem much like this place.
Come on.
No place we can talk, our ears are up to listen.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo.
Anyone asks, we're not here.
What can a morning girl like me?
Why don't you tell me the truth?
I just told
you. Wax. Maybe I'll have your sex. V? Power implant. Here's what I want. You and your girlfriend wear high heels, blindfolds, and big games.
I'm waiting.
No problem.
Lock your body. That's what I'm saying.
Dex had a lot to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm the best.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew at my back, too. Never once botched a job. You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner videos of your RCA studio.
I'm the best.
Hey, don't knock the classics.
Dex was clear.
The job's high risk. By the way, we worked together long.
This is a live stream of the gameplay. Of course it's stuck on. But I'm going to try and be online later on Chatterbait. And on my OnlyFans, so my camera is stuck on there too, hopefully soon.
I just didn't know. In other words,
you hardly know each other.
Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
I need someone to finger me for a job.
You can't say that.
V? Shit, Buzz Dex right now if you're getting cold feet.
I can wait.
I doubt he'd add anything I haven't already heard. Anything he'd really like to hear that I know. There's only one other bunch that's worse than fixers in yours is fast. Used car salesman. I'll go with my gut for now. Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me? Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic.
Secure your soul trinket. Key tech and program, actually. We're tangling with our stuff. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker. Arasaka's put billions in personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, Bowtech. You ever been? Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki and Tokyo's still leagues above the rest. Two are identical to each other. Japan's staff. The service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington. All the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison. Well, it's hard to argue with that. So where's this chip hiding, exactly? In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka. Yorinobu Arasaka. In Night City? Guess the screen cheese weren't lying this time. It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son. Heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire in town. Please. Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it. Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are. Tell me one of them. V? So we're not jumping the corp. We're jumping Yorinobu Arasaka himself. Yorinobu is a puppet. He lost all his cards years ago when he failed to do Daddy's bidding. Saburo's had Yori's balls and advice for years. He might just turn the screw and crush them out when he learns his son's up to no good again. Even so, still Yorinobu fucking Arasaka. Top dog like Yorinobu is going to have an army on call. Hotel's probably a goddamn fortress by now, too. Yorinobu keeps exactly no hustle around. Not one guard. Got rid of them a long time ago. Why is that? Surely you know what they say about Arasaka Intel. Sneeze in Night City? And a blossom drops from a cherry tree in Tokyo. Yorinobu was convinced his Arasaka security detail reported directly to his father. If you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them. Now this should make your tits perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from the Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with NetWatch, aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out? Nope, don't buy it. NetWatch's integrity rests on their neutrality. Why would they tarnish their rep by procuring stolen goods? NetWatch provides net security for all corporations. And collects Eddies and millions for it. But in this day and age, everyone's in the game. And no one can afford to be a saint. To win, one has to go all in. So what's your new redo to walk away with? Unimportant. You focus on the biochip. What could cyberspace's watchers and protectors offer him? Intelligence on his enemies? That doesn't matter in the least. Because you make sure the transaction never happens, and I get the check. Fine. So no RSOC security on me. Whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it? Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase. And the case is? You'll see for yourself.
Provided we're done gossiping about the Otosakas.
Heard a bit about Yorinobu. Studied finance and biotech in Tokyo. Probably to please his father. Saburo was a groom and wanted to be his successor. Then Yorinobu cut himself off from the court. Joined the Steel Dragon Nomads in Tokyo. Heard they were planning an Arasaka coup. It's downfall. That flash of youthful rebellion ended like it usually does. Yorinobu returned to the court. Could be another power-hungry corporal dick, like so many others. Ever tried to imagine what life might be like for an emperor's son? You have everything, yet you are no one. Nothing. At least as long as you remain in Saburo Arasaka's shadow.
I sympathize.
It's a vulnerability I understand well. And when you plan to exploit fully. One more thing. Data that's on the chip. What is it?
Irrelevant entirely.
We're talking about data Yorinobu snuck out of Arasaka. What's more, he wants to pass around the network. Sounds pretty damn relevant to me. Listen, the relic. That's my concern. Your concern? Earning a paycheck. Just get the job done. I'll make sure your bank account is saved. Okay.
What's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me.
Got something for you.
Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compecky Plaza. How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not drills.
These are only good for fondling virtual tits.
Jacking off to in those boxes. No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details of human perception. Even boosted, exactly what you need. So what's on the tape? Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grab enough detail to make that possible. Hold up. You need to see who recorded this? BD-REC implant. Why, you object? Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you're inside. You know each other? How else would I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think. Let's see this brain dance. Judy will help. She's a mox too. Besides, we go back years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be a good girl. Tread lightly and keep that tongue on a leash. Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz, my life.
Hey, there you are.
She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance ever.
Enough already.
Since you're Mr. Gimps, Acoustic and Woodweavers. Top Shelf Hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized.
Only think factory are the
key.
Model this yourself?
What do you think? Expression
translator.
Fuyutsuki, right?
Thought the Matrix was on that series. Fucked up.
They were, but swapping out Matrix users. And this was the only model that would support additional
software. RMA.
Compiled to media.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, how to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Turn it to her.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes. So, we drop the inside. Can it look, or rummage around, right? How about it?
About
raw blade dance. Ever taken a dip before? Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Right on.
Sit down.
Settle in.
Look at you going.
Got a cycle real quick?
We'll be back.
create your sensitive profile first. A what profile now? Model of your perceptions and emotional response. Need to adjust that so the raw BD won't overwhelm you. If I don't, best case scenario, you'll get nauseous as soon as you're in. Probably buff like you would in a shoddy virtual environment. Mm-hmm. And worst case, your synapses fizzle like locusts in a deep fire. But we're not about to let that happen. Okay, hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt. It won't. Not this time. Now sit still. Look at me. Gonna run the analysis off. Should feel a slight tingle. Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye. Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time? Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me two more minutes and I'll see exactly what the analysis is. One more sec. Get the pain receptors in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Can't you just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
Get out, and we sell the BD to those psychopaths from the school.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot an extra for a wicked at random.
Okay, on you go.
Intense shock.
I can only
imagine how much it hurts to die. Trust me, real death hurts much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up? Let's switch over to editing.
Pretty cool.
Well, I'm glad you're better at it than I am.
Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sensor. So analysis mode, you control playback, and even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Plan simple, do nothing wrong, don't get creepy. You go in, snap the snap, get out. And we sell the DVD cable cycle where it's free exclusive studio.
Got it.
Cream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind, roll it back to the top.
Got it.
Now try fast forward. Okay. You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This is why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the environment recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun that John gets from the study at the beginning. Now scan it. This tech records everything, every little detail, even the sights and sounds the roller was never aware of. To see the sources of the recorded sensory signals, switch to the audio layer in the editor. Go ahead and try that now. Okay, good. Now you should see several sound signatures in the store. Choose one and hone in on it.
Seriously, like it was happening right next to me.
Yeah, it's how BD recording implants work. They pick up everything, all the elements in the background. Then the editor tweaks them, makes them pop. Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller is fiberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got corrosive optics that grab infrared, meaning you should use it to grab heat signatures from the recording.
Huh, hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gunk at the time.
Money!
Scanning marks on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now! Now! Before I throw your spear off!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it coming. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game. See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision. Then scan.
right?
It's too bad most of the DDs we do here are on the Lucas.
Anyway,
you ready to do this? Are you ready?
I don't know. Let's take a break. Still feel like a kid. Yeah.
Think I'm done. There's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need G-Bucks to get.
Whoa.
Runner from the crew. Security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. Problem? I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agree.
Judy, T-Bug's a profession. Discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? Did you say so?
Please, Judy.
I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that. Okay.
Call T-Bug.
Hey, V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Kentucky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Kentucky?
Someone there with you?
I'm important, Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it.
Jack and I, you tech now. You've got to give me access.
Opening port 1775.
Good.
I felt her fear.
She got her under control quick.
I said no. They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall pass for a good cause.
But I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, could be something important.
Look for them. Hearing is wrong. Ventilation and cooling.
servers.
Gotta be.
Gotta be.
Fancy doodads and more need to be controlled.
Thank you.
lottery coin. I missed this. You.
I know.
Come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing.
Donna Hughes. Lux
Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there?
No way.
Chip's too low.
Fluctuate.
Let's try them.
Temp matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Thank you for tuning in. Hey, Michael.
Thank you.
saw a sight of it, it's chirping on it, yes? Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can filter sieves.
Sorry, guys, I almost burnt the house down.
Let's stop. We're gonna stop the stream here and maybe resume later.
Okay.